Hey, kiddo. She made it to the top again. Okay. Well, the second time is surely as important as the first, but to the audience out there, it's like, oh well.
Well, at my school, we don't have this.
Oh, this is your school. Oh, this is not your school. Oh, you're right. Maybe they will have it.
They don't.
I forgot about that. You want to move to this school district? And be in a new school district? We need to go and have you been watching over there? Maybe they'll get some over there. Plug out a quick one. I don't know. These are kind of nice. Maybe we should put a plea in for your school to get the same thing. I think they have a lot of this, don't they? If I remember right, this is so similar. I was thinking we were there at your gym. Huh? You don't have the rock climbing? That's really irritating to me. You're going to have to come over here.
We don't have those things, that blue thing.
The blue thing.
Nothing.
Okay, right there.
I'll show you how you use them.
Okay. Okay, well, let me ask you this. But do you have enough? Do you have things that they don't? Like a teeter totter, do they? Do you have a teeter totter where it goes up on one side and down the other?
We don't not have a teeter totter.
Huh. You've done well. You've done well, kiddo. Okay, show me what you're going to show me what you they don't have or you don't have that you know how to use. The blue thing? Oh, like that?
Oh, that thing?
Yeah. Either one.
I'll just do bottom. And then I'll do top. Okay.
I like this. This will take care of a lot of injuries. There's a belt right there. Let's throw the belt over there. Oh, okay. Good one. Good girl. You're doing it good. Doing it great.
Now I'm going to do this way down.
Okay. Oh, you can go down on this side?
So everyone has to do this.
Okay.
We're going to the top. Very hard.
You made it. You got to the top. That's you girls like to go to the top, don't you? That's good. I stung my finger, got stung by a bee right here, right in there. Gosh, and the joint just kills me. It was in my head, right up here. I grabbed it. When I grabbed it, it stung. I had to pull out the stinger out of there. I got that joint. Mm. Well, I sucked out the venom as much as I could.
But
it still hurts. Uh-huh. You're doing good. Okay. Say goodbye to all your fans.
I'm gonna show you something else. No. You didn't know I learned how to slide down a pool?
What?
Come on.
Hold on. Ooh, I keep liking this walking on this stuff. Man, it's bouncy, spongy. Okay, kids are climbing. Now somebody would say, hey, what if they fell while you were filming them? Well, what if they fell one of our woods?
Come on, guys.
Help your sister there. Can she make it? Let her go to the level she seek, you know.
Look at this tall slide. How am I going to get down?
Yeah. You don't have to go that direction. You can go the other direction.
Here.
Go to the level that you
look
want.
Over here.
See, a lot of parents would have just started, got behind
over
and made
here.
It, going forward, then they would have been more uncomfortable. She likes doing it that way. Okay. She likes going around that way. It's easier. She's got it down. She understands. She's getting all that space. Okay, what's got here?
The tall slide.
Okay.
She's scared. She's going to push me. Ah!
Okay, kiddo. Good. All right, let's head back.